These are your brothers right here. Every one of them. Whether they play 16 plays or they play 60 plays. These are your brothers. You go into battle with your brothers, you walk out with your brothers, right?
Sir, sir.
Who's got whose back?
Who's got my back?
I got
his
back.
It don't sound like it. Y'all got my back, I don't want to be over here. Every one of them. Watch each other's back. If you're seeing something, tell him. If you're seeing something, tell him. We're gonna make mistakes, right? We're gonna make mistakes. It's okay to make mistakes. As long as we correct them. We gotta correct those mistakes. I'm proud of y'all boys, I'm not even lying. I told y'all before, I never even said it. Y'all ready?
Yes, sir!
Nice and tight, guys. Nice and tight. We're going to be nice and loud, all right? Nice and even. And man, hey, this is it. This is it. No more coming out of the tunnel. No more coming out of the tunnel. Tunnel now. Set the tone right here. Right here. Set the tone.
It felt pretty good. I thought I was gonna get tackled, but I broke loose. I felt pretty surprised because I didn't know I scored. I thought I was gonna get tackled. I think I played pretty good. It was a tough game, and we just came out with a dub. We played defense, we studied the Texans. And I think I performed pretty good this year. I scored a lot of touchdowns. We were undefeated. My goal for the next season is to go to the Super Bowl and get another ring.
Watching Helmets Off, episode 1.
the way. Haven't changed, had much to say, much to say.
Welcome to Basketball Super Bowl Weekend.
They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. Told them you were living downtown, downtown.
Welcome to Basketball Super Bowl Weekend.
Welcome to Basketball Super Bowl Weekend.
Welcome to Basketball Super Bowl Weekend 2018.
From the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain, cook no brain. I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing, my thing. When you risk like this, you check the forecast, and it's gon' rain. Yeah, made a blue, blue, gang, gang, boop, boop, six, please, clang, clang, clang. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain, cook no brain. I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. When you reach like this, you don't check the forecast, every day it's gon' rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, this pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. Do my thing. Went in there and did it, they made it, you can't. Came a long way from broken shan shoes. Brand new shoes, told her, kick rocks, don't stand too close, diamonds. Kickbox, they ain't red, mean gold, so I don't stop. I know they was, they can catch you, but keep wishing. I know they was, they can catch you, but keep wishing. If I ever have to turn on the gang, I won't do it. If I ever have to turn on the gang, I won't do it. If I put it on a song, I send it a Ben. Put it in my song, I know how the feds move. Scream free out of the house, but I ain't no fam. I'm a 10 bands, send it to can. Crowd got the crowd going dumb, but I ain't fool. I went in there and did it, they made it, you can't. Came a long way from broken shan shoes. From the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. Do my thing. When you risk like this, you don't check the forecast, and it's gon' rain. Yeah, made a blue, blue, gang, gang, boop, boop, six, please, clang, clang, clang. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. When you risk like this, you don't check the forecast, every day it's gon' rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, this pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worried about you, I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. Do my thing.
The game, it was enthusiastic, and it was a great experience for everyone. I played like a good sport would, and how a kid would. It felt amazing, and it made me feel like I had glory. My goal for next season is to win the Super Bowl and state championship and just have fun.
Today's Super Bowl, I feel like I played pretty good. I love playing for the Hurricanes, the only team I ever played for. They're mostly just, they were trying to get on my legs. I mean, they tackled me a few times, but nothing else. It feels great. It's the first time I've ever won, and it makes me really happy that I won. To win Super Bowl, I feel really great. My goal for next season is to maybe win another Super Bowl, win state tournament. My coaches are my dad, Coach Roy, Coach Bruce, and Coach Jordan. They're just teaching me how to really tackle right, get off blocks, kind of like all the technical stuff. Coach Roy told us that once we score 24 points, that we can do that bowling rule thing. I don't know where he got that from, but that's all he told us. I like doing the bullpen.
It feels accelerating. I played pretty good on offense, but not that well on defense. My goal for next season is to get another ring.
Today I played good. Today I hurt a lot of kids. I just blocked and got most of the tackles and did my job. It feels really good to win the Super Bowl. My goal with football is to always get better.
Oh, it feels great to be Super Bowl champs. These kids work very hard for what they've accomplished so far, and the coaches that we have together, hey, we all work tirelessly together to make these kids the best they could be. Well, the goal coming today pretty much was to make sure that we contained the outside and make sure that we kept our offense strong and steady and made sure that we took care of the ball pretty much. Man, these kids came together early on in the season from different teams. They came over trying to find structure and organization, and to bring these kids together, you know, the thing that's most proudly about it is they work hard and they never stop. They stay hungry, and it makes it very easy for us as coaches to come out and get these kids on the same page, and obviously it paid off. Well, the Cowboys was a very good team. They were the only team that actually scored 6 points on us, and that was very respectful from them to come out and give us that challenge. So this team in particular, we want to come out and play hard against them and make sure we gave them our best effort forward. Oh, wow. I got so many special players. John Rangel, Titus Brooks, Noah Smith, Kobe Rayo, Brayson, Kalen. I mean, I can go on and on about every last one of these players on our team. They've all brought something different to the table. They've all pretty much said, hey, look, coach, we're all in. Being players that are coachable makes our job way easy. And I can't be more happy to coach these guys. The coach that we have on this coaching staff can be more happy to coach these guys. I mean, I think every player has a special niche about them that makes this team special. Wow. The next thing we have planned is to come out next year as juniors and to expand our offense and our defense and open that playbook up a bit more than we have right now. Hey, I'm proud of you guys. Hey, you played hard since July 21st. You said, hey, look, we got one goal and one focus. And we achieved that goal, and that focus is now a visual thing. Hey, Super Bowl champ, come back again next season as juniors to repeat again.
From the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worried about you. I'm gonna do what I do, and I do my thing. When you reach like this, you can check the forecast, and it's gonna rain. Yeah, make a blue gang, gang, whoop, whoop, she's pretty cool, clang, clang. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worried about you. I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. When you reach like this, you don't check the forecast, every day it's gonna rain. Yeah, made a brick do a brick, this pure cocaine. Yeah, from the streets, but I got a little sense, but I had to go cook no brain. Cook no brain, I ain't worried about you. I'ma do what I do, and I do my thing. Do my thing.
this season, I scored in every game except the first one, and I'm the leading receiver in BAFL. Today, I did my best. The Wildcats pulled down the victory today, but we gave up a good fight. I had one catch for about 30 yards, four tackles. Feels great. Just knows that it makes me covered two people on one. So they moved the safety over. It's just pressure, but that just gives you fame. Everybody knows you. I really wasn't double today, but it was good because I had a one-on-one, but we couldn't capitalize off it. So we mostly ran most of the time, but whenever it did pass, it'd be pass interference or incomplete. I feel like we could have won the game if we used different schemes, more blocking, and our defense could step up. And that's it. My goal with football is to get drafted, get in the Hall of Fame, or get Super Bowl.
Played good, locked him down, stopped a lot of passes from him getting it. The game plan to stop number 12 was just lock down defense, push him off the line, put pressure on him. And we worked on that during the week. I feel like I performed pretty good this season, made a lot of touchdowns, locked him down. I'll be playing at the Deer Park Junior High. My goal when I get to Deer Park is go undefeated. Personal goals are making it to the NFL, hopefully. Getting drafted by the Houston Texans. Feels good. I always thought I won the Super Bowl. And that was this year.
You did pretty good, pretty well. We could have done more though, but we're good. We could have got a better job blocking and getting the tackles. I played pretty well. I got the tackles, I got good catches, and got open. They were pretty good. He couldn't guard me that well, so I just got up and got the ball. I just get my mind focused and get ready. My goal in football is trying to make it to the NFL. My favorite player is Dez Bryant, because he's a receiver and he inspires me.
Man, it's what a Super Bowl game is all about. We've seen a battle of two teams wanting to win the championship. It was a close game. We pulled out the game, I believe, by 6 points. Good effort on both sides, for sure. Team effort, especially on defense. We focused on team tackling, getting to the ball quick, and you know, defense wins championships, and that's where we're at right now. This is the most we gave up all season, as far as points in the game. We started the game off. We were behind. We were losing for a little bit. Our kids didn't back down from it. They fought through and. Eventually, they came back and won it all. So I liked that they didn't give up. They supported each other, had each other's back, and battled back and won the whole thing. There's a couple kids that are not coming back because of their age, so I'm just wishing them, you know, good luck on the seasons to come for the school ball. And for the kids to come back next year, you know, we're going to try to go back-to-back with it and just keep the effort, keep the love of the game alive, and, you know, just keep doing their best. That's everything that they do. Coming over from South Houston to Southeast Houston Wildcats was a good transition for the kids because they felt the love, they felt the support with the staff, coaches, and the family involved. If there was ever an issue here, you know, we came together as a family and overcame all the obstacles and situations that occurred. And the outcome of it is showing. Halfway through the season, you know, a lot of outside organizations, they're wanting to come and join our organization because they see the movement that we're doing here. They see the positivity and they see the, you know, how we try to neglect the negative and just focus on the kids. And a lot of people see that and a lot of people want to be on board with that. Okay. I'm proud of these kids. I'm proud of y'all guys. You know, we started from scratch pretty much. Several of these kids never played before. And from then to now, you know, y'all improved your skills and teamwork and your brotherhood got tighter. I just want to say I'm proud of y'all, man. We couldn't have a better season than what we did now. You know, 13-0, you can't get better than that. And I'm proud of you boys.
By working hard and dedication.
Today I played great, awesome, good. I made 3 touchdowns, made a tackle, a big hit, and I stopped on a touchdown play. I had to make all kind of cuts, jukes, to get to the end zone and do what I gotta do. Felt great, exciting. When I broke for the long run, my coach Kevin taught me how to run the ball. Coach Kevin teaches us foot drills, how to keep our balance, when to lower our shoulder, when to make a cut. My goal in football is to make it to the pros. I plan on getting there by working hard, doing my best I can, and doing what I did today. Feels great. I got excited when they said that I was the MVP. I wasn't expecting it. Great. I made little mistakes there and here, but I fixed them over here. I feel this is the best season I had because we went undefeated and I was the MVP. Feels great to win the Super Bowl. We put a lot of work and time in. Wildcats, we worked hard. We had a great, nice season, and I'm proud of y'all. Let's go, Wildcats. I want to shout out my dad, my mom, my uncles, my cousins, because they helped me every day and showed me the right way. And I thank them for believing in me.
All right, thank you, sir.
Mm-hmm.